There's been quite a buzz around this superstar. She's been on a warpath through the women's division.
She has not backed down from any challenger that has stepped into the ring with her. It's that kind of attitude and commitment that has made her so dangerous.
No doubt those attributes will carry her on her siege tonight.
Yeah, but chomping at the bit is a superstar who's felt underrated and underappreciated as of late. And it's time for her to make everyone remember just how good she really is.
Turning the tables. Murakurana. Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
No muss, no fuss on that delivery. Someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on much longer than it has to.
Crash landing. Powerbomb.
She's fighting back. Running crossbody. Shoulders down for the count.
She still has a lot more in her.
Punch right to the face.
What a counter.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Oh, what a DDT.
Wow.
She's beginning to flag a little.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Oh, my goodness. This is just establishing dominance.
Oh, what a stop right to the chest. Are you kidding me?
And she has gained the advantage here.
Yeah, she is handling her business here.
And will this be it?
Kick out at one.
So resilient.
Big forearm.
Moved at the right time.
Set a pendulum face buster.
That's gonna hurt.
Launching.
Oh, man. She has to figure something out for this.
Yeah, she's on the bad end of every maneuver.
She responds with a counter. Oh, bounced off the rope. Takedown. This is an incredible comeback. The superstar was down and out moments ago, but back in this match.
What resiliency we are seeing on display.
He got the shoulders down.
Kicked out.
Oh, my right.
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Momentum's all with her now.
Momentum has clearly swung her way.
Turning the tables there.
Double underhook applied. Up and
face buster.
Dead in their tracks.
Choke slam. Will it be?
I think so.
Two. Oh my God!
How does anyone kick out at this point?
All right, now she's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver.
Cattle mutilation. All the pressure being put on the shoulder blades. Looking to counter. Oh, nasty kick.
She manages to get control.
She's got her in her clutches.
Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick.
Nope. Oh, she's looking for the win.
Kick out, kick out.
I can't believe it. The people can't believe it. I don't think the referee can believe it.
Counters that.
A career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
Well, the spoilers will only go to the victor. I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly. Lift off.
Oh, just completely off.
was trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
Ah, gets cracked by the overhand.
Forearm to the neck.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
She saw it coming.
Nice running crossbody.
She heads into the ring.
Trying to target the back of the neck here.
Elbow drop.
Pearson.
Surprise with the DDT.
Out of the way in time. Here it comes. Special delivery. Attitude adjustment. Wow. That was incredible.
Incredible power to kick out at just one.
And that result leaves everyone shocked. But will the shoulder come up if that move hits one more time?
Here it comes.
Again.
Yes!
You can't see me!
The measure of Oz!
Byron, come on, get with it!
Oh, soon! Who could be seeing a submission here? Outright presentation!
Looking to counter. Oh, nasty kick!
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe!
This price is starting to rise.
She's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
Caught in a bad position here.
Lands face first.
Oh, goodness. Wasn't expecting a kick to the face.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
She steers clear of that one.
Here is your winner, Crazy Crybaby Demon!
That was a difficult win.
But it was a big win in the record books.
This was a grueling match both physically and mentally, but to the victor goes the spoils.